talk about content that we give to the children. Again, a very prominent question. Sir, हमें किस तरह की assignments मिलेंगी? Sir, हमारे content में board और competition दोनों का content होगा? क्या सर हमें IIT mains और advanced level या NEET level या NTSC level Olympiad level का content मिलेगा? Yes, my dear students. Content at Laksh is very organized, very researched. Basically, अगर मैं आपको बताऊं तो 11th and 12th में हम लोग daily assignments देते हैं जिनको हम बोलते हैं Laksh daily assignments. These assignments are synced with our lectures. Teacher ने जो आज class में पढ़ाया उसके कुछ questions बच्चे को घर से attempt करके आने हैं ताकि उसके concepts revise हों. Then with these daily assignments at the end we give a special booklet called as Tattva. So basically, जैसा आप नाम सुन रहे हैं, तत्व is a composition of all the important things that were done in the chapter. उसके अंदर theory भी होगी, solved examples भी होंगे, then there are various exercises in तत्व. जैसे exercise 1, it will cover the basic objective questions. So basically, जो basic simple questions हैं एक objective level के ऊपर पहुंचने के लिए, वो cover होंगे. Then secondly, it will be previous year competitive examinations like JEE Main or NEET or AIPMT. So previous year mein basic objective level ke jo questions aaye hue hain, that will be coming in exercise 2. Then in exercise 3 we have advanced objective questions. Ek level higher jaate hain hum and uske andar advanced objective questions dete hain. In exercise 4 we cover previous year IIT advanced or previous year AIIMS level questions for medical. So basically, we have a very, very organized content that we give to the students. We regularly keep on discussing this content in classes. Also, we provide solutions for this. Apart from this, in content, there are various other things. For example, KVPY content, Olympiad content, then for the junior wing, NTSC content. In the, you know, senior section of medical, we have different contents that deal with NEET and AIIMS assignments, etc. So our content repository is very unique and we give all this to our students.